Hi guys, I have here two pieces of wire. Both of them are rated at 3.5 mm² cross-sectional area stranded copper conductors. These are the type that are used for building electrical wirings. But as you can see, one of them is substantially bigger than the other, although they are rated to have the same cross-sectional area. The bigger one is from Phelps Dodge, Philippines. That's the manufacturer, and the type of insulator used is permalite THHN-THWN-2, and this is the cross-sectional area, 3.5 mm² stranded copper conductor. 600 volts, lead-free, 90 degrees centigrade, and this is the other copper conductor. The insulator used is type TW, 3.5 mm² cross-sectional area stranded. Here is another view of the cross-sectional area of the two copper conductors. Both of them have the same number of copper strands, 7 strands. But even the individual strands, you can see here that the strands from the Phelps Dodge copper conductor is also bigger. While this is not a very accurate way of measuring their diameter because these are stranded copper conductors, I'm just doing here a relative comparison between their diameters. So the unknown conductor's diameter is around 1.8, while the diameter of the Phelps Dodge copper conductor is 2.1 mm. Here is another example. This is a Phelps Dodge type non-metallic sheath cable, PDX, with a diameter of 2.0 mm per conductor. And this is another unknown brand. I will not mention the brand. Also 2.0 mm, two-conductor cable, rated 60 degrees Celsius, type non-metallic sheath also, and the equivalent is number 12 AWG. So comparing the Phelps Dodge and the unknown copper conductor, you can see from by mere visual inspection that the Phelps Dodge wire is definitely bigger. This green wire is also 3.5 mm² stranded copper conductor, Phelps Dodge brand as well. And it is consistent in size with the other 3.5 mm² Phelps Dodge wire, although their insulation color is different. And both of them are substantially bigger than the other unknown conductor, which also happened to have the same 3.5 mm² stranded size. Now, I am not advertising Phelps Dodge, and I'm not getting paid for this video. And I think there are other wire manufacturers that makes quality wires, just like Phelps Dodge. But from my experience with Phelps Dodge, I have yet to be disappointed. So this is what I specify for my own projects and for other projects that are referred to me. Phelps Dodge wires. If you have comments and suggestions, kindly write them down below. Thank you for watching and stay safe.